When we look at things around us, see, when we walk underneath the covenant blessing of God, we're not walking on what we can see, but we're walking on it. The word says, call those things that be not as though they were. We're starting to speak things into existence. We're starting to say, you know, I need an apartment now. And the next thing you know, you start to go out and look for an apartment. And as you go out and look for the apartment, you say, I'm $100 short. You say, but I need favor now. When I go out and look for this apartment, I'm $100 short. But Lord, I need somebody that's going to allow me to pay it over time. But I need an apartment now. And so when you walk in the blessings and the covenant of God, and he's going to order your steps, you might knock on three or four. You may go to three or four places to find a home. But you've spoken. And because you spoke it, it's going to manifest itself because you're walking in what God said we have dominion. And so as you start to speak the word of God, you're going to see the manifestation of the word of God manifest in your life. And so as you see these things manifest in your life, then that's how you're going to know that you're in the will of God, because they're going to manifest because you're in the blessings of God. Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Have mercy.